So I'm not saying this policy is perfect, but I think I strike a reasonable balance between integrating into the Fedora policy and on the other hand keeping it as least privileged as possible. Oh, here we actually have one that we could. Oh, actually, no. Let's see what else we can do. It's a box in there. Let's just take care of this first. I am set check T. lines. Still 463, so that didn't make too much
difference.
Doesn't really matter. Just trying to clean up a little bit. I think these can probably be removed. There's still a lot of nasty stuff in here. So let's just take care of connecting to the session bus. Because I know it's that needs to be done. So then we have this one. I am set D. Oops. Oh, and it's also searching, traversing user temp. Signal. Yeah, that's probably only for session bus diamonds. Damn. A lot of mess here. There's a mess here. Okay, but at least we cleaned up a little bit. Same here though, there's probably mess here as well. Yeah. Same shit. That's what you get when you group things, then later on you might regret that. Ouch. This is probably, here is probably also a mess. Yeah, there's plenty of birds. plenty of bugs there. I guess that's it. Weird one. It's a bug. sensitile terminated signal. Oops. Yeah, that's actually right. Shit. That still seems right. It's just a lot of shit, but it's all good. It's all good. So the truck config empty and yeah. So there was a duplicate there. Just a lot, just gets panicky. Same here. yet. It looks good. But I see another bug there. I see bugs everywhere. Shit. I see bugs everywhere. So first let's use a damp, yeah, so then this is not needed. I see bugs everywhere. I really should test it every once in a while, because else one of these days I just don't know how to fix it anymore because I tested too long ago. Config home to search. Because else one of these days I just don't know where to start fixing this shit anymore. This looks nasty as well. But actually, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. It's just a lot. Some of the stuff is just much. And then basically, you'll just get into the mud. Oh, there must be something wrong. But it's actually pretty clean. Might be a bug here and there, but. Like this stuff here. Or actually, that's not a bug. And the traverse config home is already there, so. Is ever going to stop? Yep. Config. For Christ's sake. it empty. Damn. Same shit here. See, I see the bugs already. Ouch. Attribute search config. Anything else? Yeah, this is a crime mess. Get attribute. But okay, I'll just skip that because that's too mind boggling. Too mind boggling, but too much typing now. SMB browse. Shit. Well, I'll be damned. Screen is freezing again. Okay, so what the fuck do we have here? Traverses cache home, traverses data home. There's no end in sight. We gotta keep moving. This shit is not gonna solve itself. Another name. Yeah, another one of those. This keeps on going and going and going. this should probably also be conditional. Fucking typos, fixing fucking typos. The whole variations of fuck ups. Variations of fuck ups. Crazy. Connects to user session. Mr. Typo. You know, this is just hobby. No, there's no payroll involved. Four, five, four. I don't know what previous was. But yeah, we're getting closer to 450, which was my goal. We're getting close there, so let's do it. GJS console. GJS console. GDocs and GDocs service provider. Dogs. GJS console and GDocs search provider. GDocs search B. Fuck. Where's GJS gone? So. GJS console. Runs GJS console. I'll just copy this over because these names I can make of 9,000 typos with these stupid names. Over 9,000 even. It would be interesting to see if this shit still allows me to log in. Yeah. So we basically shaved off 100k. I guess round and about, but just using these type attributes. If now, if only it still works, then we are 12:39. Really still buggy. Evo Cal Factory. Yeah, but the remainder looks fine. So yeah, that was a bug, but it was a small one. Nothing serious. Nothing too serious. Alright, so I'm going to take a break.